63% of our constituents voted against the establishment of a long-term care payroll tax program. And in the past year, we've had 475,000 plus workers throughout the state of Washington opting out of this program. The program itself is just unfair. It's an aggressive tax. If you're a family of, you know, two or three or four making $60,000, you're going to be paying $350 a year, $35 a month, or $30 a month. In addition to it being unfair and unpopular, it's just inadequate. The program itself provides a benefit that many testified would only provide several months worth of care. It's very far from long-term care. There are a lot of folks in our communities that are struggling. And for some, $30 or $40 a month isn't a lot. But for so many in my community, that's a lot of money.